Your arms dealer friend couldn't just meet us at the Cafe Carlito?
He wanted to meet here. I bought an assault rifle from him last year. He doesn't know you.
Seymour has trust issues.
I don't want to date him, Fee. I just want to find out what the people who burned me are doing with a Russian sniper rifle.
And Seymour's the perfect guy to track it down. He's just a little eccentric.
When you work with people, you want to know everything about them. Their history, their associates, who's contacting them.
Is that Seymour?
Hmm?
That Seymour?
Oh no, this guy I met, he just asked me out.
Although sometimes there are details you'd rather not know.
Fiona, baby, good to see you. Michael, right? Hey, man. Heard a lot about you. Come on, we're going for a walk. Fiona, keep Jackass company. He'll like you. He's attracted to shiny objects. So, Pete tells me you want a gun.
Rifle action.
Well, I got plenty. What do you need? I got semi, automatic, European.
I need a Dragunov, actually.
Wow, yeah, nice gun. Of course, there are not too many of them floating around. How about a nice Romanian PSL instead?
No, I'm not looking to buy.
Hold that thought. I got some business I got to attend to here. Don't tell me. Vladimir, right? Bobo. Anyway, you got my money? I got to count it first. So, what? They don't teach arithmetic in the Ukraine?
We're Bulgarian.
I don't even know what you just said. The deal was 100 grand, okay? Not 50.
Are you trying to rip me off? Nobody rips me off.
Wow, Fiona said you were a badass.
This is really none of my business.
Well, it is now. And this is the part where we haul ass.
No. Okay.
If you're driving a sports coupe, you're not going to be able to lose an off-road vehicle off-road. Your best bet is to get them on the road where you have the advantage. It's less about speed than it is about maneuverability. You need to put yourself in a position where you can do something they can't.